Michelle has $300, and it's time for the cash vote. It's only fitting that you should play this on our last day, Betty.
Absolutely.
And here it is for you. She still hates it. She will never love it.
No.
Take a look at the word, Gene, if you will. Show everybody at home what the cash word is.
The cash word is shrewd.
We're ready for the first of three clues, please, Betty.
Smart. Sneaky.
Mm-hmm. Second clue.
Conniving.
Cunning.
Third.
Bargain.
All I could think of was a rhyme that was lewd. Oh! It's tough to tear up a rubber one, you know that? Oh, let's just throw it. Hey, we'll just do this. It didn't break quite as much as it should. Just throw it right there. Oh, wait a minute. We have to play that again? Everybody in the world that's come on this show has wanted to do that. I've done it once already. That's our second one, but I'm so glad you did that, Betty. What was the word? Michelle says, what was the word? The word was shrewd. Shrewd was the word. Okay. We never have to worry about the magic toaster again.
But that's terrible to destroy things like that. That's bad. Naughty Betty.
Yeah,
terrible.
Bad Betty. Bad Betty. Yeah, you're right. Well, what do we care? Okay. We have a score. What do we have the score? Michelle has $300, and Jerry, you've got to get busy and score. We're going to change partners, break away, and come back. So come back. Please come back.